機工程是現代文明的支柱，城市的運作是有賴電機工程作支援。
電機工程包括任何與電有關的東西，例如製造業、工程顧問、集體運輸、物流業、智能大廈和大型基建的設計。電機工程亦都涉及到電的產生、傳輸和應用。目前香港理工大學電機工程學系是香港唯一專門提供電機工程課程的學系。
電機工程學系擁有一流教學和研究基礎，學生在設備優良的實驗室中接受有系統的培訓。學系致力於高質素教學，例如學系最近發展了創新的多媒體互動教學及實驗室，以及即時電子同輩討論及指導系統，讓學生有效率及互動的學習交流平台。電機工程學系一直以來在研究方面有國際級的優秀成就，例如最近學系教授在瑞士日內瓦國際發明展獲得金獎，亦都有五位同學分別在中國和日本獲得傑出論文的殊榮。學系並且經常舉辦國際性的學術會議，邀請世界頂尖的學者講學，亦都曾經為中華電力、香港電燈、政府機電工程處、機場、地鐵、九鐵的電機項目擔任顧問。而電機工程學系大部分的畢業生都受聘於這類大型機構，畢業生的前途可謂一片光明。
Main feature of the department is the practical application of our research achievements in industry. All our programs, be they BEng, MEng or MSc, are designed to meet the needs of the global market in the areas of electrical energy systems, power electronics, electric vehicles and last but not the least, railway engineering. Many of our interesting productsCan be fittingly summarized by our university motto, which is to learn and apply for the benefit of mankind. We have a number of interesting projects that we'd like to develop in the next few years. In particular, we are hoping to commercialize our train condition monitoring system, and we shall continue our good work on power electronics and electric vehicles. We are planning to set up a new joint research center between PolyU and a number of mainland universities and power utility companies in the mainland.To work on power system stability studies. With a team of dedicated and competent colleagues, I'm confident the department will go from strength to strength in the years to come.